injured or killed were working in an accident, so people isn't paying attention. And they end up getting hit by another vehicle. So we put our fire truck to block it and make it a safe area. They go in and they stabilize as quickly as possible. Sometimes we'll actually deflate the tires in the car to make it so it sits down on the stabilization ribbon.
Hey, Lee.
Dad, you should sit down. Yeah.
No, I can't.
You can't, because I'll have a hard time getting back up.
Yeah, I won't be able to get back up.
I'm going to be a librarian.
No, I can't.
I'm going to be a cop.
Cop?
Okay.
I'm going to
jump on me, like that's breaking.
If I don't play game and kiss, hands on fire.
All right, guys, come on, sit up and don't be touching each other. Sit up.
Okay.
to make the book, okay? I will type in the words that you knew. Then I will print it, and then I will print all the pages, and then I will just...
I guess it has a little enough about cards.
Staple it. Or I would tell my teacher to get it touched. Stop it.
Okay, then I'll put you on the right.
Look it.
Connor, stop. I'm putting it in the English.
Okay.
Of the construction of the vehicle. A lot of cars with the metal frame allow us to pitch in there and it'll roll up because the Saturn has a uniframe construction. If we pitch one side, that becomes the weak area and it doesn't allow us to do some of the things that we would normally do. Thank you.